guys. Today we're gonna tie small shrimp flies with CDC feathers. I use it often for the spring time for coastal sea trout. I use it as a springer fly in front of my bigger flies or as itself in shallow water.